Thanks, Caleb. The Indiana Department of Health announced today that 1,380 additional Hoosiers have been diagnosed with COVID-19. That brings the number of Indiana residents now known to have had the novel coronavirus to 697,533. To date, 12,733 Hoosiers are confirmed to have died from COVID-19. Around our region tonight, we're reporting 115 new COVID-19 cases and one death tonight. Adams reporting 2 new cases. Allen County reporting 69 new cases. Huntington reporting 7 cases. Jay County with 3 new cases and 1 death. Noble with 7 new cases. Steuben with 9, 3 in Wabash, 5 in Wells, and 4 in Whitley. Over in Ohio, Paulding reporting 1 new case and Van Wert reporting 5 cases. Now, to stay up to date on the latest and best coronavirus coverage, go ahead and log on to our website at WFFT.com. Here's a look at state COVID vaccinations within the last 24 hours. 65,361 new doses have been administered, and this does include both doses of the Pfizer and Moderna vaccine, as well as the single-shot Johnson & Johnson vaccine. 27,063 Hoosiers are now fully vaccinated.